What's up, everybody? This is Angry Hippie Lady, and we are back here in Portal Stories Mel.
The power's been cut off here, but I think I can help. Just give me a moment. Yes, that worked. Let's get going.
Barely.
This reminds me of the day I ended up falling down into those junkyard offices. Dark room, no lights, hit the end of a management rail, and down I went.
Wait, don't leave
Luckily,
me.
I found
it's
you
dark.
Still alive in that vault, or I'd have been stuck there forever. So, thanks for that.
I don't like this. I really
careful,
don't like this.
Careful. There's a hole in the floor ahead.
What's that noise? Am I supposed to go down there? I'm scared. Nope. Into darkness. But I did get an achievement, so that makes it worth it.
The power's been cut off here, but I think I can help. Just give me a moment. Yes,
I really don't like this.
Let's get going. This reminds me of the day I ended up falling down into those junkyard offices. Dark room, no lights.
Careful.
Careful. There's a hole in the floor ahead.
If you guys don't know anything about me, I'm scared of the dark. I'm an adult that's scared of the dark. Please send help.
Get further and we can get to the mainframe rooms.
God, I hate how hard it is to see right now. This is not supposed to be a scary game. Where am I? How do I... Okay, I come this way.
There should be a lever near that door to open it up. You ready, Mel?
Why can I open the door, but the lights can't be turned on? Lights are on in here. I guess this is an elevator. I don't want to touch anything. It's scary. It's not supposed to be scary. I guess this isn't the end of the game though. Ooh, water. I like water. What are you doing? Drinking water? That's what I'm doing.
Look, Mel, I just wanted to say something. I couldn't have done any of this without your help. If it wasn't for you, I'd still be stuck down there in the junkyard offices. Probably my battery backup would have run out in a few days. So, thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome.
So, let's get this done. Whatever happens, I believe in you. Really.
Organic threat and mechanical threat number one detected in central hub. Countermeasures activating.
Alright, so, in order to get to the AEGIS core, we need to turn on the power, unlock the doors, and replace the turrets. Once that's done, we should have a clear shot at AEGIS. Let's get going.
Okay, so, I have to go this way first. I was just making sure. I wanted to make sure that I went the right way first, and apparently there's only one way you can go. Hello. I can't take you off the wall, otherwise I would. Oh, this is scary. Ow! No one! Ow! Sure, I could have done that better. Since when can they shoot through glass? I'm just gonna go. Forget secrets, we're just going.
Every vent in there is filled with those turrets. We pulled up every last one of them a long time ago.
Alright, am I doing the right thing? I hope so.
Okay, Mel, I'm reading that the generators are offline. Only way that the security systems can come online is to turn on those generators. But, according to my research, the manual startup is over in the control room for generator 2. And it's locked. The control room for generator 1 has a manual security override, though. Give it a try. What's the worst that could happen?
Death? Neurotoxin? Yeah, it was... Alright.
Okay, I was wrong! That was a bad idea! The security systems kicked in. You can't open the doors from the inside anymore. Hurry, find a way to turn that other generator on, and then get out of here!
Oh god! They can shoot out glass! Okay. That's a new thing. That's not something I'm happy about. Oh. Hello? Okay. No one's here. Alright, if I can jump out. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna jump out and make a run for it. Alright, let's go. Can't jump! Can't jump out. Let's let them settle down again, and then we're gonna try again. Here. I can't jump out!
Wait, you just... How did you... Well, I guess manual bypass does work, doesn't it? Good work. That's the first part. The security systems are now online. Oh, wait. I didn't think this through, did I?
Okay, everything's okay. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there safely. Oh, wait, I can't. I don't know what to do now. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do now. I could place a portal there and there. What does that do me though? If I could get them to break that window. No, I don't know if that's actually possible. So many voices. I am so terrified right now, guys. Yes! Don't do this. Baby. I just called the game baby. Don't do this to me. Okay. No. You can't see me. Don't act like you can. Everybody calm. Okay. No. Nobody's here. Nope. Alright, then we're gonna go right through. Right now, go! Nope. Nobody's here. Where's the thing?
Okay. And alright, now that we have the power turned back on, we need to go to the security room overlooking the bridge to the AEGIS core. Now that the security doors have unlocked, we should be able to get there.
I'm supposed to leave? Why? Can I? Nope. Can't place a portal down here. All right. Blech. Oh, they're gone. Oh. How do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Straight back here. Okay, so that wasn't that bad. But we are getting towards the end of the. We are getting towards the end of the game. Okay, obviously I'm not supposed to come up here. Or I'm not supposed to get past there. That way at least. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. No! 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 Aw, oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Yeah, it killed me. I knew I was in a hopeless.
Alright, now that we have the power turned back on, we need to go to the security room overlooking the bridge to the AEGIS core. Now that the security doors have unlocked, we should be able to get there.
Alright. That's not what I need to do. I need to come over here. I need to go right here. go right here. Okay. So try not to derp too much. I'm good at video games. Sometimes. Nyeh. You don't see me? Oh wow, I could have done that in the first place, but instead I just ran the gauntlet. Because I was a crazy person. Alright, so we did that. I keep on expecting that floor to break underneath my feet. So now we gotta go here? Because this is open.
Alright, so I think that might not be as easy as I once thought. AEGIS has done quite a bit of redecorating on these catwalks. Good thing you got a portal gun.
Okay, that door doesn't open. Stop opening.
Organic and mechanical target. Control over test chambers granted. Executing.
These things have turrets?
What? How did that happen? How do I use it? How is that useful to me right now? Whee! I don't know. It's worth a shot. It's worth a shot. I had to see.
Organic and mechanical target. Control over test chambers granted. Executing.
These things have turrets?
Can I jump up here? I cannot. Why is it sending it over there? Like, I cannot... Yeah, I cannot. Can I run the gauntlet? I'm gonna try. Nope, it was worth a shot. It's not possible, though. Not physically possible.
Scanners detect organic and mechanical target. Control over test chambers granted.
Nope, nobody's here.
These things have turrets?
Shooting. Thank you. I don't blame you either. I want to go in there. You think it's possible? I wish it was. Let's do a little F5. F5? F6. I wanted to see if I could jump over there. And I can. But I don't have to redo anything, so that's why I wanted to do a quick F6. Wanted to make sure, because there's a button in there.
Watch it! He's got another one coming. And I think this one took out the catwalks before. Avoid those turrets and get to the security room.
Oh, I cannot. Can't just use this door down here. What am I using to place? Oh. I hear ticking over there, so that's usually the sound of the beam, but I guess not. No! Stop it. Bad. Alright, how do I use this? Oh, there's companion cubes up there. Oh, that's yellow. Can't use that. Nobody! Alright, let's do a F6. Because I couldn't see if it saved, and let's just run up there and see what we can see. I didn't see anything that would help me, though. Let's do it again. Wait, something died. Something died. When I spawned back in. Hey. Chill. Let's go up there again. I don't know. Only thing I can figure is maybe. Huh. Yeah, this is right. What's this? What does this button do? Nothing. It doesn't give me anything. Well, you're useless. That one will give me something. Hi! Guess what?
Critical error. Searching.
He's not dead. But, about to be. Bye! Alright, so this should give me a cube. Yep, not a companion cube, just a regular cube, which is fine. I'm okay with that. What does that open? Oh, that makes it like that. Okay. So... break anything. Okay, what does this do? Oh, okay, so now let's put that up so we don't die horribly. Okay. Wait. Oh no. I needed the blue first. Dang it. I needed the blue first. Wait, is that gonna work? Because it killed me before I even got on it. Alright, let's see. So first we gotta do... Oh wait, I didn't even put the thing on the cube. Oh well. We'll just go back. You go there. There. Yeah, see, it killed us before we got down there before, so I don't know how that's gonna work. Move it down a little bit too, just in case. Okay. Now we need to get back over here. And we need that. Right there. this should take us over here. And then we'll get the cube. Boop. And then we go over here. And then we're going to do a little F6 so that we don't have to do that all over again. Move that. And hope this is right. This better be right. Otherwise, I'm screwed. This isn't going to be right. It's angled. I missed. Yeah, it kills me before I even get halfway there. I'm going to still try it. I'm going to actually give it the good old college try. Okay. I don't even know if I'm even close to being right. Yeah, see, it kills me. Alright. Alright, well, that was worth a shot. Where else could that take me? Does it open that door? No, it doesn't, because the thing is... It's already taken care of, isn't it? Alright. Well. Things are getting exploded for no reason. Oh. How do I do that? I don't know where to go! Oh, you've got to be kidding. Alright. Here's for hoping. Save me! Oh! It worked. Oh, it stopped as soon as I got out of it. Well, that was interesting. And I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here, guys, so thank you all for watching. I'm Angry Hippie Lady, and I will see you in the next episode. Peace out.